What's up guys? Maligayang pagbabalik sa aking munting channel. Have a blessed day everyone. Shoutout po sa mga idol at bossing ko na patuloy na sumusuporta at sumusubaybay sa aking mga upload. Sa mga kababayan kong OFW at sa mga viewers ko po dito sa Pinas na naghahanap ng good as new condition na sasakyan, panoorin nyo po ito hanggang dulo. Promise, marami po kayo dito magugustuhan. Huwag na nating patagalin to, pero syempre bago nating simulan, kung hindi ka pa nakakapag-subscribe at kung bago ka pa lang sa aking YouTube channel, pakilike and subscribe naman po at isama mo ng notification bell para maging updated ka sa mga video na i-upload ko. Let's start! First unit na kasama sa ating listahan, 2020 Ford Ranger 2.2XLS 4x2 automatic transmission diesel engine, mileage 20,000 km, price 918,000. Location, Pasig City. First owned unit, good as new condition, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, 6-speed automatic transmission, malakas sumatak, swabe manakbo, multi-info display, may phone connect, may auxiliary and Bluetooth ready, fresh in and out, at intact po ang interior, maayos ang mga upuan. Under the hood, naka 2.2 liter turbo diesel engine that produces 160 horsepower at 385 Nm of torque. Powerful engine, no issue. Outside appearance ng unit, makinis po ito, wala pong gasgas, walang dent, very presentable. Malinis po ang pagkaputi nito, meron na rin po itong rain gutter, may steep board, makakapal pang mga gulong nito, nasa 85% trade line, ready for long drive. Next, 2021 Toyota Innova 2.8e automatic transmission diesel engine, mileage 25,000 km, price 1,128,000. Location, Pasig City. New look na to na Toyota Innova, naka full garnish set, 6-speed automatic transmission, may eco mode and sports mode, naka touchscreen monitor na to with reverse camera, naka dual ice cold aircon with automatic climate control, 8-seater capacity, sariwang unit po ito, mababa lang ang tinakbo nito at ang linis po ng loob. Under the hood, malinis ang engine, naka 2.8 liter diesel engine that produces 171 horsepower at 360 Nm of torque. No hidden defects, no issue. Outside appearance ng unit, naka-original shiny paint, wala pong gasgas, walang dent. May back sensor na rin to at makakapal pa naman mga gulong, nasa 90% trade line. Mga bintana, pintuan at ilaw, working po lahat. Sasakyan mo na lang to, just diesel and go. 2020 Toyota Hilux Conquest 2.4G 4x2 automatic transmission diesel engine, mileage 21,000 km, price 1,288,000. Location, Pasig City. Ang angas at astig nitong Conquest, all stock, all original, may parking sensor na to, push start button, naka keyless entry na to, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, all power and all panel gauges are working well, check nyo po actual mileage, not tamper, 6-speed automatic transmission, may eco mode and sports mode, naka Android touchscreen head unit with navigation, with iOS, with Bluetooth ready, naka all leather ang interior, seat and sidings, maayos po ang kondisyon, well maintained to ng first owner, kita naman sa itsura. Engine bay nito, guaranteed no engine issue, no leaks, no overt history, naka 2.4 liter diesel engine that produces 148 horsepower at 400 Nm of torque, naka Amaron battery ba to, good running condition. Overall appearance ng unit, makinis, wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, naka 2-toned alloy wheels at ang mga gulong nito makakapal pa, nasa 90% trade line. Negotiable pa po itong mga unit natin, sa mga interesado, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po. Next, 2020 Honda Jazz Fit 1.5RS automatic transmission gas engine, mileage 18,000 km, price 828,000. Location, Pasig City. Best buy unit to na Honda Jazz, naka push start, may hill assist, may crash sensor at cruise control. Naka touchscreen head unit po ito with reverse camera. Malamig ang aircon with automatic climate control. Sariwang unit po ito, mababa ang tinakbo. Maganda po ang mga upuan, naka public seats at maganda po ang sidings. Trunk space nito, saktong laki lang, malinis at may gulong pa po yan na reserba, hindi pa po nagagamit. Naka sunblock ultimate infrared and UV shield tint pa ito. Under the hood, bagong bili po ang battery nito, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 118 horsepower at 145 Nm of torque. Wala pong tagas ng langis to, no overheat history. Naka Pirelli po na gulong yan, makakapal pa po. Bagong palit lang po ang mugs niyan. Sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit ng actual para mas ma-appreciate nyo po siya kapag nakita nyo po ng personal, ma-test drive at ma-check. 2020 model pero 2021 acquired Suzuki Ertiga 1.5 GLX automatic transmission gas engine, mileage 27,000 km, price 768,000. Location, Pasig City. Sa naghahanap ng Suzuki Ertiga pang family at pwede nyo pong ipasok sa Grab, eto, top of the line series, keyless entry, push start, fresh in and out ang unit na to, 7-seater capacity, malamig po ang aircon ng unit, naka dual aircon, naka touchscreen head unit, panalo po, quality at mababa lang po ang mileage na tinakbo. Good as new condition, maayos pa talaga ang upholstery. Guaranteed no engine issue, no tarsik, no usok, no blow-by. Naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 103 horsepower at 138 Nm of torque. Available po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation, nasa screen. Ang ganda ng kulay na ito, naka-stock original shiny paint pa po yan, naka full garnish set. Kompleto po ang mga papel, naka-registered hanggang 2024. 2020 Honda City 1.5e, automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage, 21,000 km, price 688,000. Location, Pasig City. Sa naghahanap ng sariwang sedan, Honda City, eto po, maganda po ang DRL lights nito, may fog lamps, naka-automatic CVT transmission na to, naka-Android touchscreen head unit, may anti-lock braking system with electronic brake force distribution, all panel and gauge are working well, check nyo po actual mileage nyan, low mileage, not tampered, good as new condition, first owned unit, 100% hindi po ito nabaha, 100% no accident history, check nyo po engine bay nito, malinis, wala pong tagas ng langis yan, naka 1.5 liter gas engine yan that produces 118 horsepower at 145 Nm of torque, superb and excellent engine condition, no issue, available din po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang po ulit ng computation na nasa screen, sa mga interesado, pwede nyo pong i-view ang unit, and you can bring your trusted mechanic para ma-check nyo po ng maayos. Next, 2019 Nissan Navara Calibre 2.5 EL 4x2 automatic transmission diesel engine, mileage 28,000 km, price 898,000. Location, Pasig City. Sa naghahanap ng pickup na below 900k ang budget, pwede nyo pong i-check to. Clean and intact ang interior, responsive ang transmission, smooth shifting, walang delay, may 360 degree camera na rin po itong unit, malamig ang aircon ng unit na to, may electronic stability and traction control system, may manual and booklet pa to, at may dalawang original key. Kompleto ang mga papel, naka-registered, may rear center aircon vent na rin to, at lahat po ng umuupuan naka all leather seat. Maayos ang pang-ilalim nito, maayos ang suspension, wala pong kalampag. Under the hood, naka 2.5 liter diesel engine that produces 161 horsepower at 403 Nm of torque. Naka Motolite battery na rin yan. Sasakyan mo na lang to nating to fix. Kasama rin po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation na nasa screen. Naka all-in down payment na po tayo dyan. Kung may inquiry pa po kayo at para po sa mabilis na transaksyon, andyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po, or you can comment down below sa video. 2015 Honda HR-V 1.8S automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 69,000 km, price 628,000. Location, Pasig City. Sa naghahanap ng quality at best buy na crossover, ito po, highly recommended ko. Push start button na rin to, may touchscreen head unit at malamig po ang aircon, may automatic climate control. Maayos po ang unit na to, kahit 2015 model, will maintain and well preserved unit. Wala po itong kalampag, clean and intact interior, kahit yung trunk space na ito, maayos at malinis. Under the hood, smooth po ito manakbo. Naka 1.8 liter gas engine that produces 140 horsepower at 172 Nm of torque. Available din po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation na nasa screen. Overall appearance ng unit, makinis. Wala po itong gasgas, walang dent. Maganda po ang pagkaputi. Very presentable. Next, 2021 Toyota Vios 1.3 XLE automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 19,000 km, price 658,000. Location, Pasig City. Sa nagpapahanap po sa akin ng sariwang Toyota Vios, pwedeng-pwede nyo pa ito ipasok sa Grab para pagkakitaan. Naka-touchscreen head unit na rin yan. Power steering, naka-dual airbag. Kompleto po ang mga papel nito. May manual and booklet at naka-registered po ito hanggang 2024. Good as new condition, LTO and HPG verified. Under the hood, excellent running condition, fuel efficient, naka 1.3 liter gas engine that produces 98 horsepower at 123 Nm of torque. Ganda ng kulay ng unit na to. 100% no accident history, 100% hindi po ito nabaha. Overall appearance ng unit, makinis, wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, very presentable. Sasakyan mo na lang to, just gas and go. 2019 Mitsubishi Expander 1.5 GLS Sport automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 29,000 km, price 808,000. Location, Pasig City. Keyless entry, push start button, multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, naka-Android touchscreen head unit, 4-speed automatic transmission, malakas sumatak, walang delay, 7-seater capacity, all power, all mechanism are working well, maayos at sariwa ang unit na to sa naghahanap ng 7-seater dyan. Under the hood, naka 1.5 liter gas engine that produces 105 horsepower at 141 Nm of torque. Good running condition, no issue. Kasama rin po ito sa financing. Ayan po ulit yung computation na nasa screen. Pa-check na lang po. May daytime running lights na rin to. ito may fog lights at wala po itong gasgas, walang dent, very presentable outside appearance. 2022 Toyota Wigo 1.0G automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 8,000 km, price 598,000. Location Pasig City. Ang pogi rin ng Wigo na to, puting-puti, sariwa, good as brand new condition, top of the line variant, push start, may touchscreen head unit with reverse camera, power steering na to, naka dual airbag, malamig ang aircon, may automatic climate control, sariwa at maayos ang unit na to, labas at saka loob, all power, all panel and gauge are working well, actual mileage po ang nakalagay dyan, not tampered, maayos ang upholstery nito at ang interior amoy bago pa, check nyo po engine bay nito, malinis, may kasa markings pa, good as new condition, very fuel efficient, naka 1.0 gas engine that produces 65 horsepower at 89 newton meter of torque, available po ito sa financing, pa-check na lang po ng computation na nasa screen, naka full garnish set na po yan, may back sensor, kompleto po ang mga papel nito, ready for transfer, naka-registered hanggang 2024, outside appearance, stock original shiny paint, very presentable. 2022 Honda City 1.5S automatic transmission, gas engine, mileage 4,000 km, price 788,000. Location Pasig City. Another sedan na good as new condition. Legit po ito, 4,200 lang po ang exact mileage. Push start button, naka Android head unit, may eco mode and sports mode, no issue po ang unit na to. May anti-lock braking system with electronic brake force distribution. All power, all gauge and all mechanism are working well. Clean and fresh intact interior, amoy bago pa rin to. Under the hood, check nyo po engine bay nito, may CASA markings pa to with CASA warranty. Naka 1.5 liter gas engine na may 119 horsepower at 145 newton meter of torque. No hidden issue, ready for long drive. Sa mga interesado, available po ito sa financing. Pa-check na lang po ng computation sa screen. Outside appearance ito, black na black, makinis, very presentable. Wala pong gasgas, walang dent. 2019 Toyota Hilux 2.4G 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 36,000 km, price 1,088,000. Location Pasig City. Another sariwang Hilux na naghahanap ng pickup dyan. Multi-function steering wheel with cruise control, 6-speed automatic transmission, may eco mode and sports mode, may electronic stability and traction control system. Check nyo po actual mileage, not tampered. Maayos ang kondisyon ng unit, 5-seater capacity at mga upuan nito, naka-fabric seats, pati sidings, malinis at maayos po. Under the hood, naka 2.4 liter diesel engine that produces 148 horsepower at 400 newton meter of torque. Malinis ang engine, no leaks, no overheat history. Ganda rin ang kulay ng unit na to. Wala rin gasgas, walang dent, naka-original shiny paint pa po yan. Naka-stock alloy wheels at wala po pong mga gutter marks. Mga gulong, nasa 90% trade line. Next, 2018 Toyota Fortuner 2.4V 4x2 automatic transmission, diesel engine, mileage 46,000 km, price 1,368,000. Location Pasig City. Guwapo rin tong Fortuner na to, top of the line variant, push start with cruise control, naka Android head unit with iOS, with navigation, with auxiliary, with Bluetooth ready. May parking sensor na rin to, all power, all mechanism are working well, naka automatic tailgate na po yan. Naka leather interior, seat and sidings 100% in excellent condition. Nating to fix ang unit, no issue. Alright, ayan na po lahat ang upload natin for today's video. Sana po may napili kayo. Lahat po yan negotiable. Sa mga interesado, i-assist ko po kayo. Diyan po sa taas yung Smart and WhatsApp account ko po. Don't forget to click like and subscribe. Marami pong salamat. See you po sa next upload. Mag-iingat po kayong lahat. Peace out!